The BFG, The Big Friendly Giant, is one of the most beloved children's books of all time. And now it is getting the big screen treatment from none other than Steven Spielberg. ABC's Abby Boudreau got the inside scoop from Academy Award winner Mark Rylance, who plays the title role.
You think because I'm a giant that I'm a man gobbling cannibal?
He's a big friendly giant with an oversized heart that will captivate yours.
It's a fizz wizard.
And the man behind the big ears is the much smaller but equally gentle Mark Rylance.
You're not a giant.
No, I'm not, no. No.
Your ears are normal size.
I'm very sad I don't have bigger ears. It'd be a whole category of, you know, and training classes for ear acting.
Well, I can actually move my ears.
Oh, you can move them?
Uh-huh.
That's very good. I can't even see your jaw moving.
You'd see, I should have been the BFG.
You'd be a very famous actress if ears were the main thing.
Maybe not my calling, but acting certainly is his. A theater actor for years, and his first Hollywood role...
Would it help?
He snagged an Oscar.
It means the world to me that the stories I'm telling are making people laugh or moving people or even just distracting them from the troubles of the world for a day and giving them a bit of... bit of strength to carry on.
And that's the message of the BFG, strength to overcome your differences, a tale of two unlikely friends and a special language.
You know, hippo dumplings and crocodile dillies and jiggy raves.
Can you show us a little bit of the language?
Well, we're on the telly bunkum box right now. All of you folks are, where's the camera there? All of you folks are watching the telly bumpkin box.
It's no wonder he's Steven Spielberg's new It Man, his second film as the lead. And here, he plays a larger-than-life outcast.
It's one of the greatest friendship films. A love story, but it's not a love story. It's a very loving friendship.
And the result is nothing short of magical.
You can call me the big, friendly giant.
Oh, my.
For Good Morning America, Abby Boudreau, ABC News, Los Angeles.
So
great. So cool.
And the BFG hits theaters July 1st.
And we can't wait to see it.